Dr. Green, why has the Combine seen fit to suppress our reproductive system? Sincerely, a concerned citizen. Of course, the question touches on one of the basic biological limits, with all its associated hopes and fears for the future of the